Welcome to my channel, Cooking is a Creative Art. Today we are making stuffed mushrooms. So for this dish, we are taking mushrooms. I have removed the stems like this. We are taking cottage cheese, a little bit. These are stems, chopped mushroom stems. Taking cheese, spring onion, yellow capsicum, red capsicum, green capsicum. If you don't find these capsicums, you can use only green capsicum. Salt, cream, and black pepper powder. We'll take, this is optional, 1 teaspoon of this honey. Will give a nice sweet taste and texture to our dish. You can use parsley, coriander. Now our stuffing is ready. Now we have put our stuffing in the mushrooms, and now this will go in the oven. Now we'll bake our mushrooms for 10 to 15 minutes on upper element 200 degrees Celsius. We can have this dish as an appetizer, snack, or a starter. I'm tasting this. Fantastic. Subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. Thank you.